to open a new file, a blank page. Go to File, New, and because your interface is slightly different to mine, you would go to International Paper Size and then select A4. You then have a blank page. To open an image, go to File, Open, and navigate to where your images are stored. Select Open. You now have your blank page and your image open. Drag your image so that both images are floating on the desktop. This makes it easier to work with.